After coming in on short notice, how good does it feel to get that win?
Awesome, sir. This is, was a great opportunity to get in this awesome event and accept with 2 weeks, 1 week of training notice. So it feels amazing. Get the win. It's okay. It's good.
Do you think we're going to see even more when we get a full camp ahead of a fight?
Yeah, of course, sir. Yes. Yeah, you will see something really better.
You went to a split decision. Obviously, how confident were you that you were going to get your hand raised?
I was 100% sure about the win. I don't know why it's a split decision, but it's okay. I have to see the fight again and make and see what's going in the fight. So I will see again the fight and make an opinion.
You had a grueling fight over in Sweden not that long ago, almost
one month ago.
I mean, how difficult was that, coming straight back into a fight camp, recovering from those injuries and getting in there again tonight?
Really difficult. When my coach called me, I was with a beer, with sushi like this. So it was really difficult, but we throw the sushi, throw the beer, and come in for a UFC fight.
You got knocked down in the first. What was the advice of the corner going into the second?
I didn't feel that punch. It was a punch, I think. Yeah, I didn't feel that punch so hard. It only took me in the right place. I get up fast. So it was not a... I'm okay when I get punched. I go on my feet fast, so it's not a problem for me.
Brett Scott is one of the most tough-as-nails guys, always goes forward, always eats the shots. Was there any point where you're just wondering like how much punishment this guy can take? Because you hit him with a lot of shots to the body.
Yeah, I didn't feel his hand so powerful as I imagined, but he was really long. So I used my game to be long in the long distance, so it was difficult for me to accept his long, his reach. So I changed something in the fight, and with the perfect game plan of my coach Lorenzo, I find the right targets and put it in the win.
Two fights in 4 weeks. Nicholas Dalby, former UFC welterweight, and Brad Scott. Usually we'd ask, how quickly do you want to get back in there? Do you want another couple this year? Would you like another two fights this year if possible? Or are you going to take a little bit of time and allow the body to rest?
I would take 1 month free, and we will see who's next. Yes, for sure I will fight again. Sorry?
Is there anyone that you do have
in mind? Sorry, I don't know.
And who would you like to
face? I don't really know. There are many fighters in the welterweight division that I would like to fight, but it's not my job. I will face who the UFC put me in front, and we will see with my manager.
So as mentioned before, it was a split decision. What do you think was the deciding factor to make the judges pick you in the close fight?
I don't know, maybe the knockdown, but I didn't feel that knockdown so hard, so I think maybe I go without balance. So I think I won the three rounds, but I will see again in the fight, the video.
And you mentioned before during this week when we talked about, you know, you feel this is a golden age of Italian MMA.
Yes,
how much do you think this win will mean back home?
A lot.
I think there is another guy ready for the UFC. That his name is Mauro Cerilli. He's best heavyweight in Italy, best heavyweight in Europe. I don't know why UFC don't call him. So for me, he's the next.
You said about two persons which you want to fight with. Can you tell us the names of them?
I think it's not my job to stay here, and it's only my first fight in UFC. I don't want to come here and say I want to fight him. I want to fight him. We will see. I want to earn another 3 victories, and maybe later I can speak.
Good
I want to fight this guy.
Good attitude. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks. Thank you. Cheers. Thank you.
Grande Carlo.
Cheers, Carlo.
Gracias.